Hello everybody, I want to show you with this video how to insert the SIM card at the Samsung Galaxy A36, so it is the version from 2016. What we need is this pin, it is part of the box, and we have to enter this small hole here on the right, if you have the phone in front of you, then it's on the right, and you go just with the pin inside that small hole, and press a bit, and the SIM slot comes out. Then you remove it with your nail carefully, and then you have it. If you have it in front again, on the left you need a nano SIM card. So a nano SIM card is required, so the very small one, and you put it like this. So the missing corner on the missing corner, and the contacts are below. So on the other side, you can add some space with the micro SD card. You will put it like this, but it's not, you don't have to, it's just if you want. I guess it is a very good option because you would have much more memory on your phone. So, and then you put it back like this carefully, and then that's it. Check if it's completely closed, and it is. Yeah, now the SIM card is inserted and you can start immediately. Yeah, I hope I could help you with this video, and if you have any questions, you can leave a comment, of course, and thank you so much for watching, and maybe until next time. Ciao!